How to fix Amazon Prime Video black screen issues. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to fix it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Prime Video app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to fix the Amazon Prime Video black screen issues, in this home screen, at the bottom right corner, you can see the My Stuff section. Tap on it. Now from here, select the settings icon at the top right corner. You need to go to the stream and download option at the top. In this stream and download piece, at the bottom, you can see the option of use hardware acceleration. You need to turn this off. You can see the toggle icon at the right hand side. You can simply turn it off. You need to note that you can only disable this feature if you are really having the issues with the black screen. If you just tap on this, you can even read it over here. It gives you the warning that you shouldn't change this setting unless you are experiencing the problems playing the videos. If this still doesn't fix your issues, you can tap and hold on this Prime Video app icon, go to this information section. Now scroll down to the bottom and select the storage section. Now in the bottom right, you can see the clear cache option, tap on it. You can also try to uninstall the app and reinstall it again. After that, you will be able to fix your Amazon Prime Video black screen issues. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.